Gray in the Hall of the Mountain King by Edward Gregg. I hope my voice doesn't sound as high pitched as you think it sounds, but anyways.